Happy Monday, everybody. This is Patricia Elizabeth with your ReAwaken, your Inner Healer Monday, and I'm super excited to be here. So in the next several weeks, I'm going to be talking about the various clairs because I think this is really important for you to know what are your main clairs. So there are five main clairs, and it's important to know which one is your prominent one, as it will help you a lot with doing healing work. And the five clairs are clairvoyance, clairaudience, clairsentience, clairempathy, and clairconscience. And today I'm going to be talking about clairvoyance. So perhaps the most famous ability is clairvoyance or clairseeing. And it is the ability to see visions with either the inner sight or with the physical eyes. It also covers spirits and auras as well. Those who practice mediumship are often clairvoyant and also clairaudient. So they can see and speak with those who have passed over, but not always. Other clairvoyants may see visions from the past, present, as well as seeing actual future events that have not yet happened on our current timeline. They have the ability to transcend the physical dimension where time exists and get information from the internal now moment where all events occur simultaneously. Clairvoyance is a talent that we are generally born with, and as children, we can see and interact with our spirit guides. Do you ever notice how toddlers point to nothing or stare fixedly at something we can't see? At some point as we grow, we learn to ignore our clairvoyance because it's not encouraged or understood by most adults, and this skill becomes lost to us. Clairvoyant visions may come in the form of vivid dreams, sudden flashes of light, twinkly, sparkly lights, and you may see these out of the corners of your eyes, seeing a color or glow around someone, which is their aura, brief mental images or pictures that flash before your eyes, visions of symbols or objects, mental pictures of a place or person, the images of something happening right before it does. Everyone has the ability to develop clairvoyance, and all you need is a little guidance as to how, which is what we're going to talk about next. And here are some common signs that you're clairvoyant psychic. You've seen flashes of color, lights, orbs, or twinkles. You love beautiful things, everything from interior design to sparkly crystals lights you up. Vivid dreams are common for you, yes, even if you can't remember them. You're artsy. A walk through an art museum or coloring mandalas suits your soul. Visualizing is easy for you. When I say picture Lady Gaga in your mind, you can totally see her. So how to strengthen clairvoyance, also known as clairseeing. So start by taking a deep breath, close your eyes, and bring your attention to your heart. Now I want you to focus on your third eye, and that's the space between your eyebrow. Now visualize an eyelid on your third eye and see it opening up. If you visualize this regularly, you're giving energy to your attention to open up your third eye, your psychic sight. And in time, you'll start to notice that your visualizations and the image you see in your mind becomes clearer, more vivid, and more meaningful to you. And once again, the more you're going to practice, the better you're going to get. And for some of you, this may come easy peasy, and some of you not so much. But really, I'm going to encourage you to make the time to do this exercise. So really, just take a deep breath, close your eyes, bring all of your attention to your heart, and then focus on your third eye. And just visualize an eyelid on your third eye and see it opening up. And like I said, the more you're going to do this, the easier it's going to get. So drop me a comment below what's coming up for you. And I'm excited for next part. So this is Patricia Elizabeth from The Patricia Elizabeth with your week, ReAwaken Your Inner Healer Monday. Stay tuned next Monday where I'll be talking about another clair. Wish you a magical day. Bye for now.